So sad if that is the way it's over.